channel. Today we're opening Elena of Avalor. So this is the box. Looks cool. She also comes with her staff, the magic wand. Do you know what's a staff? It's a magic wand. So you know now, right? A staff is a magic wand. Okay. Do you want to open? Okay. Oh my gosh! How did they do that? I need scissors.
Hilda.
Ow. Hurted me. We don't need that. So the reason we need is to get these things off. You get it off! And another one. Another one coming here. These ones? These are hard to cut, right? They look hard, do they? Cameraman does not talk. Cameraman, why are you not talking?
Because I'm holding the camera.
Cameraman's supposed to tell questions.
Ask question, you mean?
Yeah.
I guess you can just tear it off.
I cannot tear it off. And then I can. Hair ties are out.
You have to remind the children, don't use the scissor or else they will cut her hand.
Yeah, but why is it pink?
I don't know.
You can just use your strength to break the box.
Just take her out. Yeah, just
what?
Take her out. It's easy.
What you say?
Just take her out.
Okay. But this part is hard. We need to take the line out.
Can you show us the golden shoe?
Take it off to show it. These are the pretty gold shoes made out of real gold.
It's plastic.
No, it's gold. And also the little staff one. Oh. Let's get this belt. She looks much more better. She also has a hair clip. There she has a hair clip that is not even doing anything. It's
we cannot see her face. Can you show us her face?
Wait. This is her paper clip. Is that what she's doing with it? We need to clip it on your hair, not their band. Am I right? Right on. You can take off your earrings. Take off anything from this princess. We're just trying to take off everything to see her unreal, like just with nothing. She has lots of things. Does she have any sparkly? Oh, you did. Let me make her better and it will show you in camera. Her hair looks very good. Look at her. Does she look pretty? Very pretty. If you're a girl, if you watch this movie, make sure to like us. Let's put on her shoes and see what she looked like with everything she had on top. So, cameraman, you need to talk a little bit.
Love her dress.
She didn't hold it later. Put on her earrings.
Oh, we got a princess calendar. 201A.
What? The calendar?
Yes.
You mean that one?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm still not done with the earrings yet. Don't look yet, Mr. Cameraman. Don't look yet. Close your eyes, real life cameraman. Oh, wait, where's the box? Can I see in the back of the box? She wears her clothes. Here. I don't want her to not look like the girl of the real movie. Good in here. I'm not even clipping on. Okay. She looks good now. Better with this. Oh yeah, I forgot. Don't look, cameraman. I said close your eyes. Don't open your eyes. I have to say open your eyes before you open your eyes. Okay? She has everything on, cameraman. You can open your eyes now. Does she look... Oh, maybe I just put the belt upside down. Let's try to do it again. Close your eyes again, cameraman. Not yet done yet. I'm trying to go faster, but I can't. Close your eyes, cameraman. Okay, done. They're just putting the last thing.
So we can have a close-up now.
Not yet. Just put on the one staff before. You remember what is a staff?
The magic wand.
Yeah, magic wand. She can hold her staff. Look how pretty she looks. Or the necklace. She has no necklace. Or the necklace of love. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give us big thousands of thousands, thousands. How many likes can you give us?
I don't know.
Tell us.
As much as you can.
As much as you can. Tell us down below. Okay, bye. Thumbs up.